of my mind. I just can't seem to find the reason to believe that I can break free. You see, I have